Making Doctors Organization. We all know the name in the medical education field. This is the leading company right now. This is the organization, we can say, like the major points why students who are medical aspirants, like they want to go in the medical field, they dream big about to become a doctor. So why, what are the things which is the important facts and figures why to choose a Making Doctors Organization? So now today I want to tell you some five facts about the Making Doctors Organization, why students are choosing the India's leading organization for the medical admission and medical career. So first of all, I want to like to say, like, Making Doctors Organization is the organization who work for the medical education, especially and the foreign medical education, since last 15 years. We are the team of reputed doctors, renowned doctors, experienced hospital experienced doctors, and the education experts. So this is the combination of the organization. Like, medical education require the knowledge of the medical field, as well as it's a foreign education or Indian education, it's required the academic also. So education experts will help you the through the all the admission and all the process very easily, or the comparison of the program and all. And the medical experts, renowned doctors who already achieved their dream, so they have the experience in that field. So that's why this is the biggest point why to choose Making Doctors Organization, because we have the team of reputed doctors and the education experts. Other things, second, like the important part, right now there are so many people in the market, so many person who are running like different companies, and somewhere like they are guiding the students, but sometimes they do not have the full knowledge, as well as sometimes they are going to cheat the students because of the some bucks of money. So that's why this is the organization you can trust, because the already government reputation, government organizations, there are so many recommendations we got from the government. So that's why, and the doctors, the renowned doctors is already working in the different fields. So that's why our motto is, there is a clear cut motto, like 100% sure and accurate guidance for the medical field to all the medical aspirants. So you can trust us very easily. And again, we are not here to guide the students and send the students to the university. These universities are not MCI, Medical Council of India, or WHO, World Health Organization, recognized. If the university is not recognized, we are not guiding the students for that university. So this is the biggest benefit for the students. Like, we are only recruiting the students for the Medical Council of India, WHO, and the country's government education that recognized too. So you do not have to worry about your reputation after completion, recognition after completion of the course. Your degree is regulated, recognized, as well as you will get the reputation of the benefit of that World Health Organization allowed accredited degree. So there is no problem in your future. The third thing I want to say, like, nowadays everyone different choice. Like, somewhere there are so many students loves to go and settle in Europe. There are so many students who want to save their 1 year, so they want to go in the Asian country for study MBBS. So we are here not to send the students in one university. We have 8+ countries where we are sending the students for the medical graduation. We have 21+ university affiliated. We are authorized person for the university to recruit the enrolled students for the MBBS program. So you can choose from the vast field. You have the many options. So this is the biggest benefit to choose a Making Doctors Organization. The fourth point I want to discuss, this is the most important, because before going to study MBBS, it's not an easy task. You all must be know that. Like MBBS is the world's longest degree. You have to study hard for the 6 years. So that's why you require some basic academic knowledge as well as the continuous guidance from the doctors and the experienced person. So we are the only organization, we can say we are only organization who is providing the pre-medical orientation program for the all the medical aspirants for the before going to anywhere in the world to pursue their MBBS degree. So in the pre-medical orientation program, students can learn from the different things like personality development is a big task, because students are going from like small village to the big country, big state, big city, the world biggest cities. So that's why they have to develop their personality. They have to learn the language. So basic, the international communication language is must be know English. So that's why we guide the students about the personality development, language training. Again, whenever you go to the China, Russia or Ukraine or Georgia, wherever, you need to know about the basic language terms. So that's why we are here conduct the language training as well. Even moreover, we are conducting the first year subject like anatomy, biology, biochemistry, physiology. These are the basic subjects. This is the, we can say, the pioneer of the medical parafits. So that's why you have to know the basic things about these subjects. So here, our renowned doctor, they guide you about this all the subjects. You have to learn some clinical things also in the different hospitals. So that's why this training ultimate make you ready, make your mind ready and make your mind clear about the medical program. So that's why after starting your career, you will never go back. So that's why this is the best example and this is the best things which we can say, the pre-medical orientation program. Again, the fifth thing which is most important, like whenever someone recruit the students, what the happen? Like they are doing the students by which way? Like they just recruit, get the admissions and give you the visas or tickets and all. Not all. But this is not the end. This is just beginning. So in the Making Doctors organization, we are from here to end of your graduation cap. So that's why what we are doing. We have the campus coordinator over there. So the campus coordinator will always help you for the SIM card, bank account opening, your accommodation facility, your basic stats, your basic needs, requirements, all the daily needs which comes in the abroad. At that time, our campus coordinator will help you out. And the one more thing, we are the registered Medical Council of India, that foreign medical graduation exam. Here we are providing the coaching also. Like we know that this is not the easy program. If you want to become a doctor, then please clear your mind. Become a doctor is a reputation. Like you will get the very good reputation in the society, in the like your family also, in the different types of company also. But the main task is that the getting that tag DR, it's also important, and it's not be clear without the foreign medical graduation exit exam training. So that's why what we are planning, like we are training the students every year in India as well as abroad also. Like 15 days each semester, our faculties from India goes like went to the university and guide the students. And again, when the students come back in the every year vacation, that time in the vacation also, during the vacation, you have to give us a 15 days. We'll guide you all the subjects, all the parts, all the PPTs which you learn over there, will make you ready for the MCQs based training for the FMG exam. So it covers the package, like the start from your dream, what to choose by our reputed doctors and the education expert, till you will get your graduation cap. So this is what the benefit of the Making Doctors organization. So now you can trust and you can choose the Making Doctors organization as like your career guider till to become a doctor. Thank you.